I found over here, this side of the building. Dodge RT and a Charger RT. Do a quick walk around. These are some nice looking cars right here. I love this forest green on this Charger. You just don't see this all the time. At least I don't. You over here on Elvis Presley in the back, but that's what goes on in a museum full of cars. Yeah, this is a nice one. It's a new arrival, it says. RT. Two RTs sitting together. That's some clean cars, man. Look how clean this thing is on the inside. This is nice. Now, let's see if I can squeeze in that Charger and put together pretty tightly. That's all I can get you, folks. This thing is decent. Nice Charger. All right, the most spookiest car I ever known to hit the movie screens. Christine, the 58 Dodge Plymouth Fury. One of Stephen King's cars, he made a movie about it, Christine. Boy, and it was a dark movie. I swear to God, when I first saw that movie, I didn't know what to think. I said, why would somebody make a movie out of that car? After watching and reading and understanding Stephen King's mind, then you know why. At least you think you got an idea. He was a strange individual. 58 Plymouth Fury, yep. This thing here is clean. I can't get to the back. You see they got the windows pretty much tinted out. But maybe they got part of it on the monitor. Plymouth Fury would have been capable of creating all that destruction like that in chaos. Amazing. Let's take another look at this car. Oh, here's the worst part. Let me go back to that. Car going down that road. On fire. Ran that kid right over, left him on fire. You guys remember these two characters? From the monsters? Looking at some of the custom cars that were built for the television series. They had someone who really knew what they were doing when they built these cars. Look at those pipes. Made it real spooky with the lantern at the crankcase up front. Look at those pipes. He's got a Cobra motor over there. By Ford. Interesting. Well, look at those pipes, man. Exhaust pipes down here. Step. Side steps. We got three rows of seats. That means got two up front, possibly two in the back. Well, that's about six people getting this thing. Telephone in the back, old school. Laddering. Middle door. Look at the shifter. We need an 8-track. Go to the back of this thing. Look at the size of the tires on the back of here. Look at the back end of this thing. Oh, I didn't even see these two seats. Oh my God, you're taking a chance riding up back here. But that's for two people, so you can get eight people on this thing. Amazing. Seats eight people. No seat belts back there, so you have to be real careful. Throw the kids that you don't care for, the disobedient kids, throw them on the back of there. Now we're gonna take a look at Grandpa's ride. Yeah. Man, did he have a nice car. It's a casket, but look at it. Look at the front end. Look at those scoops. Let's see what it says right here. Old Dragula. Yeah. Man, you only have so much room in the back. A big guy like me wouldn't have much room to get in that thing. Made for a small guy. Yeah, that's a nice vehicle. Hey guys. Hey guys, check out this GTO. This is so nice. Clean. Cars are really worth something today. If you can have one this clean, you took care of it. Let's look inside of here. Look at this interior. Look at the back. Look at that stick shift. 4-speed. Man, these are nice cars. Look at it. Front end, it's got the RPM on it. See there? Nice, real nice. Okay, here's the car they had in Greece. I don't know. Well, here, we got a plaque up here we can look at. See, it's a 46 Ford. So it's been customized, as you can see, for that movie. Let's take a good look at this interior here. Big time fins on this thing. exhaust coming out the fans. Got this glass or plastic hood over the motor. Really wild. Full custom. Nice looking car. Alright guys, here's the one I was talking about. The Batmobile. From the 1966 series Batman. TV series. Well, that must have been something then back in the day to see this thing going down the street or the highway. If you're out there in Hollywood, wherever they filmed it. Look, they got the Batman hood sitting right there. Looking down into the car itself. This is a nice sized car, man. The Batman. Oh, there's a mask right down there. Let's see. Robin with his neglected butt. Batman was a true hit.